everyone, and welcome back to my channel. This is Sunshine Ukulele, and my name is Aiden, and in this ukulele tutorial, I'm going to teach you how to play Drops of Jupiter by Treen. So if this tutorial helps you, make sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and ring that little bell so you never miss a video. Grab your ukulele, make sure that it's in tune, and let's go learn how to play Drops of Jupiter by Treen. In order to play this song, we need 5 different chords, and we're going to be using the strumming pattern. Down, 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 up, up, down, up, up, down, up. So if you guys are already familiar with these, then feel free to skip ahead where I put it all together with the lyrics. The first chord that we need is a C chord, so to play C, we're gonna put our ring finger on the first string of the 3rd fret. We need G, so to play G, we're gonna put our index finger on the 3rd string of the 2nd fret, our middle finger on the 1st string of the 2nd fret, and our ring finger on the 2nd string of the 3rd fret. We need F, so to play F, we're going to put our index finger on the 2nd string of the 1st fret and our middle finger on the 4th string of the 2nd fret. We need D, so to play D, we're going to put our index finger on the 4th string of the 2nd fret, our middle finger on the 3rd string of the 2nd fret, and our ring finger on the 2nd string of the 2nd fret. And we need D minor, so to play D minor, we're going to put our index finger on the 2nd string of the 1st fret, our middle finger on the 4th string of the 2nd fret, and our ring finger on the 3rd string of the 2nd fret. The strumming pattern that we're going to use for this song is down, 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 up, up, down, up, up, down, up. So it's going to sound a little something like this. And that's everything we need in order to play this song, so why don't you guys just come along with me and we'll put it all together with the lyrics. And now that she's back in the atmosphere with drops of Jupiter in her hair. Like summer and walks like rain, reminds me that there's time to change. Hey, hey, hey. And since the return of a stay on the moon, she listens like spring and she talks like June. Hey, 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 hey. And tell me, did you sail across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way to see the lights are faded and that heaven is overrated? Tell me, did you fall for a shooting star, one without a permanent scar? And did you miss me while you were looking for yourself out there? Now that she's back from that soul vacation, tracing her way through the constellations, hey, hey, hey. She checks out Mozart while she does Tabo, reminds me that there's room to grow, hey, 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 hey. Now that she's back in the atmosphere, I'm afraid that she might think of me as plain old Jane, old story about a man who was too afraid to fly, so we never did land. But tell me, did the wind sweep you off your feet? Did you finally get the chance to dance along the light of day and head back to the Milky Way? And tell me, did Venus blow your mind? Was it everything you wanted to find? And did you miss me while you were looking for yourself out there? Can you imagine no love, pride, deep fried chicken, your best friend always sticking up for you, long can you imagine? No first dance, freeze-dried romance, 5-hour phone conversation, the best soy latte that you ever had, and me. But tell me, did the wind sweep you off your feet? Did you finally get the chance to dance along the light of day and head back toward the Milky Way? But tell me, did you sail across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way to see the lights are faded and that heaven is overrated? And tell me, did you fall for a shooting star, one without a permanent scar? And did you miss me while you were looking for yourself? Na na na. Chance to dance along the light of day. Na 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 na. Did you fall?